14 hours in the car to go.
Don't forget we got 14 hours.
Good morning, fam. It's a great day.
It's really a good morning.
It's 5:29 in the morning. The clock just turned over. We're grabbing some gas, and then we are making a 14-hour drive back to Chicago. We'll tell you more later, but we're too tired right now.
But dare I say, the vlog is back?
Classic six.
All right, John, what happened?
All right, folks, here's the update. So, probably, I don't know, 15 minutes into our drive.
Seriously.
15 minutes into our 14-hour drive, our check engine light turns on, and it's like, check AWD, blah, blah, all these different orange lights. And I know we needed an oil change, but we were like just on the cusp of needing one. So I was like, I'll wait till we get back to Chicago. This car just went over 100,000 miles. I'm like, it's perfect. We'll go in, we'll save some money. We'll drop a couple hundred to do like the 100,000 mile checkup. But of course, right when we're gonna do that, after we get home, right at the beginning of a 14-hour drive, our check engine light turns on. So we drive a couple hours wondering if it's gonna turn off. It doesn't. So we pull off, we find a Jiffy Lube, we go in, and long story short, everything I think is okay. Our check engine light's not on anymore. We got an oil change, we dropped some money on it, and we're back on the road. But it was about a bit of a detour. We're back on the road.
It's your 12 more hours in the car to go. Don't forget we got 12 more hours.
We get worse at that each time we do it. Okay, so
we won't be turning anymore after this problem.
Okay, so now that Sweet Bear has her cheese curds, her fries, and we're back
her
on the road,
Starbucks.
It's time to answer some questions.
Whoop, whoop. To clarify,
go ahead.
These were I asked on my story on the way down here to ask for people to ask questions, and then we never recorded any answers, so now we're gonna do it.
Here we go now. All right, first question comes from Mary underscore is, favorite Harry Potter book?
Ooh, that's so tough. What's yours?
Goblet of Fire. Easy.
Mine's the last one, Deathly Hallows.
Well, that doesn't count.
Yes, it does.
Of course it's the last
one. I know,
one.
But it's so beautiful.
Everyone's favorite is Deathly Hallows. Mgrubs12 asks, favorite Starbucks drink?
Grande iced coffee with coconut milk, no sweetener.
Neither of us actually got our favorite Starbucks
right now,
drink.
Yeah.
Right now. Mine is just a grande black coffee. Emboldened.blue asks, what's your favorite song to jam out to together? So yesterday, if you saw our Instagram stories, we had a pretty fire dance routine to God's Plan by Drake.
Hey, hey, she say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted.
But
I'd say on the whole, Shut Up and Dance is our...
Oh yeah, for sure.
That was our wedding song. We got introduced to that at our wedding, so it just kind of always reminds us of our wedding day.
Oh, thought you said we weren't turning anymore. B underscore Pantakova asks, best part about marriage?
Honestly, the best part is probably that, and maybe this, no, it's not just our marriage, but particularly in our marriage, we're such good friends and we get to be together all the time.
Yeah.
Because we both work from home, so I just love that I'm literally with you like 24/7, usually.
Agreed. My favorite part is probably it's similar but different. My favorite thing about marriage is, and we talk about this all the time, like we can choose to do or live our lives sort of on our own terms. You know, if we don't want to do something, or if there was something that was a part of our upbringing that we don't want to be a part of our family, then we don't have to do that thing.
We get to like craft our life together, basically.
Which is super exciting. we're going again.
It's going to be a topsy-turvy.
Kira.jc says, go to drink for a car ride. Do you risk fizzy or hot drinks in a car or stick to healthy water? A mix. Honestly, yeah. I feel like I've never had like a go-to drink for
you've been getting like a long teased, car maybe. Ride. Like Arizona?
I did that like twice.
Okay.
I've just never had one. Like
I usually get like my Starbucks order, but then we always get venti ice waters to have on hand.
Yeah, I'll always drive. I'll always have a coffee. I'll have a water.
I used to drink Coke a lot during road trips, but I gave up Coke last year and I haven't had one, and I was thinking I could have one today.
But we've had two opportunities thus far for you to get one, and you have not getting one yet.
You ain't getting one yet.
We thought that when we got on the highway, we'd be going straight, but we are weaving through the Kentucky mountains right now.
Finish the vlog.
So in case you couldn't tell, we made it home. Sorry, is my hair... Do I have stuff in it? Is it crazy?
You're good.
Am I good?
So self-conscious.
Is there stuff in it? Do I need to get a haircut? So obviously we made it home. We're safe. It's good to be back. Sweeper, we said at the beginning of this vlog that the vlog is back. Mm-hmm. Do you want to explain exactly what that means for all of us, including myself?
So we are going to try to vlog once a week. And we've decided we're just going to move the vlog back to Jon Jorgenson.
Oh, did we decide that?
I think so.
I was going to do a poll on my Instagram story tonight.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe we'll poll it.
So whichever channel you're watching this on, that's the channel we decided to vlog on.
But it's just going to be an additional video a week. We're not going to try to go crazy and vlog every day.
And why do you want to do this?
Because I really miss vlogging. Because
this is 95% you.
Yes. I really miss vlogging. I miss... like marking those important moments in our lives. And I just think we can do it once a week. Like I think we burnt ourselves out trying to do daily. And then we kept saying, oh, we're going to do some more. We're going to do it occasionally. And then like that never happened.
All right.
How many times did I say once a week in that?
So many. All right then. Thanks for watching this vlog. We'll see you next week. Unless I quit before then.
No.
I love you all.
Keep being